Hi everyone, thanks for watching News To Go. We're approaching a holiday weekend, and although your Friday and Saturday will have sunshine and mild temperatures with a few high clouds, Sunday that may not be the case. In fact, late on Saturday night, clouds are going to start moving in, setting the stage for showers, possibly an isolated storm. Northwest Arkansas with the clouds and cool temperatures, the high tops out at 53 with off again on again rain for your Sunday forecast. And if you're in the River Valley, you too are going to have mostly cloudy skies, occasional rain showers, possibly an isolated storm, and your Sunday afternoon high tops out in the mid to upper 50s. Daniel?
Thank you, Laura. Well, Easter weekend is here, and one community is hosting a festival as part of the holiday, which kicks off today, Good Friday. 4029's Brad Carl is in Eureka Springs with more.
I'm in front of the stage here at Basin Park in Eureka Springs, ahead of a lot of musical guests that will be gathered here for the Celebrate Jesus Parade, as well as for the music festival taking part here in the heart of Eureka Springs. Now, the musical guests will be playing Christian gospel tunes from 11 to 5 today and again tomorrow at Basin Park as part of the festivities. But if you can't make it out today, there will also be the Celebrate Jesus Parade through downtown, which will get started at 2 tomorrow afternoon. Now you can enjoy the performances here as well as the parade for free. And the music and celebration gets started here at 11 this morning. In Eureka Springs, Brad Carl, 4029 News.
Thank you, Brad. The Passion Play will also be hosting a sunrise service as part of the Easter weekend festivities starting Sunday morning at 7 o'clock. Well, this morning, a couple is recovering after their mobile home was blown over in Wednesday night storms. That happened in the Lees Creek area just north of Natural Dam. The couple you see here was waiting out that storm in their mobile home when it flipped over from those powerful winds we saw. We do know that they're in good condition at a hospital this morning in Tulsa. And an update this morning on a deputy who was shot in the line of duty. These photos were posted to the Washington County Sheriff's Facebook page showing Lieutenant Tyon Augustine working out in a rehab facility. Augustine was shot while responding to a disturbance call last week. The man charged in that shooting, Raymond Plumley, is in jail and scheduled to appear in court next month. And that is your News To Go on this Friday morning. I'm Daniel R. Brewster. Have a great day.